from ZURB.
And we're here to talk to you about something that gets Rafi even more excited than I get about Flexbox!
It's building blocks! So we're really excited to tell you about a brand new site that we're launching for foundation building blocks. Building blocks are coded UI components that you can just drop into your foundation site and they work.
So foundation is built as a set of generally applicable components that you can apply to pretty much every site. But there are some components that you might not want on every site. They're not generally applicable. Like say I'm building an e-commerce site. There's a bunch of things like pricing tables, product cards, things like that that don't necessarily belong in the core foundation, but are still reusable components that you can take and use over and over again.
These are tested UI components. This is real code solving real problems.
Yeah, these aren't like experiments like some spinning rat cursor or something.
I don't know where he sees these rat cursors, but...
That exists. That really exists. Anyways, one of my favorite things about the new building blocks are the installable kits. Cable, what is that about?
So a kit is a curated selection of building blocks focused on a particular area. So for example, if I'm starting an e-commerce site, I know there's a bunch of components I'm likely to need. I'm gonna need product pages, I'm gonna need product headers, I'm gonna need product cards, I'm gonna need pricing tables, a cart, all these different things. So we've collected these curated sets of kits that you can download as a bunch. You get the partial, you get the SAS, you get the JavaScript, ready to go, and you can plug and play as needed. And if you're using the ZURB stack and the Foundation CLI, you can install those right into your project. They'll be ready to go from the get-go. It's as simple as Foundation Kits Install e-commerce. Suddenly, you've got a whole pack of e-commerce building blocks ready to go in your site. Instead of starting from scratch, you're starting from ready to go!
Yeah, and these things are made to work with each other. So they're gonna have similar spacing, padding, typography. It's all ready to go for you just to speed up your workflow.
In fact, all of these building blocks leverage your foundation settings and your foundation mixins. So if you've been customizing your settings file in order to give your site a theme, give your site a color palette and spacing and all these other things, those will automatically be absorbed by the building blocks.
It's freaking amazing. And you know what's even cooler? You guys can contribute to it. You can be part of it. You can have your name out there submitting building blocks. It's as simple as a pull request. We'll review it, we'll help you polish it, we'll merge it in, and then you're a hero.
Unless it's a spinning rat cursor.
So check it out now at foundation.zurb.com/building blocks. Download some kits today and give your project a head start.